Dude, this game is the stupidest fucking game I've ever played. I cannot believe what is going on right now. I didn't... Man, fuck this fucking game. Why, dude? Why? Why? God, what a dumbass fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ. Can the bullshit just finally fucking be over? Please. hand cycle, baby. Let's go. Look at that. That's how you get a fucking ridiculous gold. Squeeze through there. All right, still fast, whatever. I mean, fast-ish. That was a horrible, horrible time. If not for that getting stuck, it probably would have been a gold. That was ridiculous. Yep, would have been a gold for sure, actually. Damn. Almost certainly. Wow. Thanks, game. Although, who knows, my mental state may have been different if I had gotten through normally, not played as well, so I can't really say. Nice. Alright, we're in business still. Thank you. You fucked. Yeah, what's up, Brad? Thank you. Ooh, let's go. Holy shit, dude. He tried to kill me at the beginning again! For the third time in a row, and I had to dodge. That last fight was okay, but it could have been better. I almost died like three different times. Best speedrun I've ever done in my life, by far. This is almost perfect. Oh, the gold there. There's only three splits where I didn't save time on a ridiculous run. I started going the wrong way on this one. It cost me a few seconds. That was the only really, like, notable mistake. Everything else was fast. I got hit. I needed to use a bloodstone here. That slows you down a little bit. This I got stuck that one time. Everything else, basically, was as good as it can get. My sum of best is 42.22. Yo, thanks, PS4 Andrew. This is ridiculous. That's... yeah, this is pretty close to my sum of best. Alright, well, good luck. Whoever wants to beat this, you're in for a really fun time.